We begin with breaking news. Police are investigating after a dead body was found in Waipahu overnight. Dallas Ontiveros joins us now live from the scene with the details. Dallas, good morning to you.
Good morning, Christine. Well, the scene is clear as of right now here on Honowai Street, but the investigation is still ongoing after a man was found dead here on the road on Honowai Street, right in front of Honowai Park, which is right next to Honowai Elementary School. Now, this did take place right before midnight, and what we know so far, according to authorities, is that this body was found here on the road, and we do not know the condition of the body or as to what could have happened leading up to this incident. We also do not know the make of the vehicle that was right next to him as well. So as soon as we get more information as to who this person is or as to what happened here on Honowai Street, we're going to keep you up to date throughout Wake Up Today so far. But as far as any accommodations in the area, no signs have been posted. Traffic is going to be fine here this morning, but we'll keep you up to date throughout our show and also online at KHON2.com. Reporting out here at the scene, Dallas Ontiveros, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.